these are sold out a lot, but they're sold out a lot. So what they do is it's this insidious effect that, well, Jesus was a good man, but he never claimed to be God. That was something that was added on many years afterwards. You blow that secular wall in two.
And we did it by using Roman history.
Yes.
Because the discourse between Pilate and Jesus was well documented. And Jesus said to Pilate, after Pilate said, are you the Son of God? He goes, well, you say it. And saying yes. So that's where we use it. But we never, Pastor, use the word Christ in the book. Did you guys know that?
We never said it.
Because Christ connotes Messiah. So if you go out and I never use the Nazarene.
Well, when I was reading it, when I was out of the Nazarene.
Yeah,
I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is about you, but stop. So I'm a rock here. I live down.
Yeah.
And quite honestly, I was thinking, gosh, how can I get this guy? How can I put that? And, it's not exactly as I would write it, but as you would write it,